Staff at Empower Field tell us there are going to be a lot of upgrades this year for the upcoming season, from outside seating to even inside concessions.
Yeah, we've got a lot of concession upgrades going on. We've made a lot of updates over the last year to our restrooms. Touchless fixtures, so urinals, toilets, paper towel dispensers, soap dispensers. We've additionally added UVC lights, sanitization lights to the handrails of all of our stadium escalators. So clear touch point on escalators, which is obviously important because as you're transporting people from one level to the next, they have to hold on to those handrails. So it's really minimizing any potential threat that could be on the handrail. We replaced all stadium seats on level 3s, padded, and then the new improvement really is the rail that you have below. If we were to host World Cup soccer or rugby tournaments and they wanted different configurations on this level, we'd be able to add seats or remove seats.
They've even made upgrades to the Wi-Fi and cellular service. That way, if you're at the game and you want to take a selfie to send to your friends, you don't have to question if they got it.
And you have all the social media platforms, right? From Snapchat to TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, you got Instagram, you got them all, and they're all going on game day. We want to make sure they can upload those photos. So for the wider sections where I can't get connectivity to the center, we kind of boost the signal, put an access point or a cellular antenna under their seat in that area to kind of give them coverage in that middle area as well. For me, and it's all about connectivity, keeping them all connected throughout the game, through the game day experience. And so really giving them a strong cellular signal as well as a strong Wi-Fi signal. Those are my two touch points with the fans, keeping that technology in the forefront and making sure everyone in the stadium can get connected wherever they are. That's what I'm after.